Lower force field. Disengaged. Wow, it's pretty smart. It knows the force field was disengaged, and I forgot to reload, but... Gun meet enemy. Enemy meet gun. You're making a big mistake. Okay, two down. How's Marcus doing anyway? 60. I should heal him, right? There's a lot of these things. They're probably all gonna shoot at him now. Thanks, boss. Okay, he is full now. All these spikes. Oh, jeez. Oh, wow. Where'd they hit him? In the groin? Get the hell up, man. Critically hit, striking a vital spot, knocking the giant to the ground. Didn't say where. 100. 100. And 100. Yeah, I figured they were all unarmed. We'd be crushing you into the jelly now. Spore plant's still cooking, kicking. Again, he's down to 63. Holy crap. Sulik is unharmed. Vic is fine. Are we missing someone? Where's Goris? I told him to come with us. Where the hell is he? Oh, he's out there. Look at his tail. Okay. You see a gray deathclaw. It's Goris. But people were wondering, where the hell did the deathclaw come from? Because if they missed him transform the first time, that was pretty interesting. Okay, so I am hurt, but this one's gonna be almost dead. Can I even aim at it, though? That's the problem. Oh, there's three more? Eh. I'm gonna take some stim packs. Because if they keep hitting him, meaning Marcus, I might have to heal him again. I'm 107 and 133, okay. Is there anything else I wanted to do? I can reload while I'm in here. A little trick. There's something I realized. Okay, so wait. This one has 80. I didn't even see that one. The brown ones are more difficult to kill. Mother of God! I'm gonna have to heal him again. Holy crap. They're all just hitting him. Run away, Marcus! 16. Holy crap. Alright, we're ignoring this one. That's almost dead. Not a good idea. Oh, jeez, they're still attacking him. Hopefully now he's far enough away. Take a number, he says. 10 hit points. Sheesh. Can I get your attention over there? I'm heading in. Is this thing almost dead already? 29. Ah! Where's a stim pack when you need one? I hit Goris instead. Good, dead. Don't come in, Marcus. Just hang out. It's a good thing he's not gonna die of poison, that these things aren't poisonous or something. 86. That one's dead. Was the only one left? Oh, okay. Cool. Oh, jeez. I'm the one who puts the death in Deathclaw. Yay, dead. Cool. You need some healing. Major healing.
What do you
want? I haven't rested, so I can't use my doctor bag or anything like that. I'm just gonna give him one. One super stim pack. ...109 out of 130, good enough. Vic has 93 out of 111, good enough. Where's everyone else? It's an easy way to find people. He was right here though. 81. I'm gonna give him one stim pack. Or administer him one stim pack. You know what though? He ran away.
What do you want?
He doesn't have stim packs in just in case of stuff. Just realize that. Okay, let's fix that. You got stim packs now. What about Goris? Make sure everyone has some stim packs. I didn't see any. This is how we start to run out of stim packs. Vic is right here, in my way. He has it, okay. Let's see if Sulik has some.
What you be needin'?
It's what you be needin'. He doesn't have any. Could mean the difference between life and death. Now I only have 16. Meh. Maybe I'll find more soon. Oh, how is Sulik anyway? I don't think I checked him.
What you be needin'?
Because now we're gonna fight this thing. alien. Oh, it's right here. Welcome to our newest exhibit. The strange-looking tentacled creatures you'll see in this cage might look like they came from outer space, but they're not aliens. In fact, they were made right here in America. As you may have guessed, these guys weren't created by Mother Nature. They were created by science. That's right. These fearsome monstrosities were engineered by American scientists in top-secret laboratories. As the newest weapon in the war for freedom, their powerful tentacles and sharp teeth were specifically designed to tear apart America's enemies. So we created the plants and we created these things, okay? So it wasn't even mutations by fallout and stuff like that. Their tentacles also excel at digging, so the commies won't even be safe in their underground bunkers. Also, these ferocious killers have skin so thick that bullets have a hard time penetrating it. You're looking at the future of biological warfare, but don't worry, these vicious slaughter machines can't get you, as they're safely locked within the confines of their highly secure cage. Not for long. You'll have to excuse the dim lighting, but these guys are happiest when dwelling in cool, dark places. And you wouldn't want them to get angry, would you? Yes, be angry, be very angry. Oh. There's a cave that they... Okay. So we have more stuff. And we have eggs that we can talk to. So there's at least one of them. There's eggs we can destroy, actually. We might be able to go in there, I'm not even sure. Looks like maybe. Time to do the unthinkable. Lower the force field. Abre. How tough are these things again? 164. Whittling it down. I'm gonna move quickly. Yeah, feels good, don't it? Hitting me for no damage. I received a large dose of radiation. Gotta reload. 3 hit points. Oh. Meant to end turn. Critically hit for no damage. Dead. $600 experience. Goo. Weeds. Some sort of desert scrub. If it was growing in the recent past, it isn't now. We got hostile creatures. The eggs are hostile. There might be another one in this tunnel. Victorious in combat against eggs. You need healing? Oh, you're alright. I can't go in there, right? I thought I could. Okay. We did it! Do I have to use my thing? Abre. Oh. How? Hold on. I got an itch on my foot. And I want to find my Geiger counter here. Because I got a large dose of radiation. 41. Actually, yeah. Before exposure. It's Radax. That's addicting. I'm an addict already. I lost 25 rad level. 16. 16 should be good, like, enough, right? Not too bad. I think it's more messed up than I'm an addict now. I don't know if I traded something bad for something worse. Water pump. Says I can't get there, even though I'm right there. Is it because this is railing? The railing prevents me from getting to it? Hmm. So what do I have to do? I still have to fix that. I have to fix something with the holograms. It wouldn't work with that. That thing what tells me not to mess with. So maybe if I go back up to... What would that be? 3? Where all the other holograms are? Are they on 3? No, they're on 4 then, aren't they? It just gets me confused. Unless maybe I decode the binary message from the other guy? So they're on 2? Well, they're down here. See, this is also 4. So it says. Well, I don't know. Let's just go. It might be these computers since they're right next to them, but let me go talk to these guys. Let's see if they have anything new to say. Thank you for your time. Don't forget to visit the EPA souvenir stand. Keep up the good work, assistant. I don't know. You're fine, Marcus. This is the memory core. Data storage. So this is level 4. So we go over here. And we go back down to level 4. This is what got me confused, I think. 4. Right, level 4. And yeah, this is a completely different thing. It's that they both say level 4. That's what confused the hell out of me. So this is the guy who needs the computer fixed or something? Did I check out these computers? I checked this one. Does nothing. I cannot repair that. A peculiar machine. Oh. The machine that controls the hologram projection for the hologram in this room. Huh. So it's making it harder than I thought it would have to be. Try old-fashioned repair. It might need the computer parts or something. Equipment parts, whatever. I can't read that. Cause the hologram speech to become garbled. Looks like there was an interference occurring which caused the hologram speech to become garbled. A fault in the machine is found and quickly fixed. No experience for that? Ah, thank you so much for repairing me. I was dreading the thought of some visitor happening along and asking me questions which I'd be unable to properly answer due to all the static. Of course, you're the first visitor I've seen since the war, but still, had I encountered someone else, that could have been quite embarrassing. No problem. So what exactly is this place, anyway? He grins, seemingly delighted at the prospect of having questions to answer. You're standing in the Environmental Protection Agency, more commonly referred to as the EPA. We're a government research facility that specializes in testing chemicals to ensure that they're safe for the Earth's environment. But that's just scratching the surface. We had all sorts of exciting things going on here, at least until the facility was vacated due to the war. Things haven't been quite the same since. Interesting. So what exactly is your purpose here? Well, unlike the other holograms you will encounter, I wasn't created for a specific task. I'm merely here to answer visitors' questions or help solve difficult mathematical problems that the human mind cannot accomplish.
Oh.
Can he decode the binary from the other guy? I see, then perhaps could you answer some questions for me? Oh, I'd love to answer your questions. Ask away, and I'll answer them to the best of my ability. I keep seeing references to a blue level. How do I access it? Blue level is... Oh, yeah, that's the one that supposedly doesn't exist. Like, I really bought that one. Oh, I'm sorry, but the blue level contains top secret research. Access to that level is restricted to... Oh, the hell with it. You were kind enough to repair me, so I suppose I could give you the password. It's Flowerpot. Okay. Now, I wonder if we use that to get past that door down south at level 6, I think it is? Flowerpot. There's some kind of elevator down or something. Thanks. Let me ask you something else. Can you identify some items I found around here? I will do my best. What item would you like me to identify? What are the effects of using these drugs I found? Ah, that would be cannabis, also known as marijuana, weed, and ganja, among other things. Yeah, Sulik would call it ganja. It's a type of illegal drug that may induce psychoactive effects when smoked or consumed. Some of the technicians here used to be fond of smoking it to help them relax. If you smoke it, you should be aware that it may cloud your mind and lower your reaction time for a period of time. Alright, let me ask you something else. He said he could solve mathematical problems. I want you to decode binary. Now, I wonder if I gave him some stuff that we could identify. How about the biomed gel? I'll take one corn seed. Oh, this is experimental seeds. I'll take one of those as well. So maybe we can identify this stuff along with pop rocks. Doubt it, but... Cheesy poofs. See if I identify any of this stuff. Nope. Here, take these back. I was hoping he could identify the seeds, especially. Oh, I'm gonna go back and make some stuff with the Mr. Kemi. Okay, Vic doesn't have anything I need. Oh, they're back there.
What do you want?
I want to see what you got. A drill. Let's see if it'll identify any of this stuff. More stuff we found in here. Probably not. Nope. Take him back.
What do you want?
Shampoo. Let's see if Sulik has anything.
What you be needing?
Cheesy poofs. Nope, we're good. Wonder what's the deal with that guy who just steals an old binary. Mr. Kemi, Mr. Kemi is actually yellow. I don't even know. I wish you don't see the colors so you get here, which is not very helpful. I think it's on 5. I was right. Hello, Mr. Kemi. Super Stim Pack. Ordinary Stim Pack, piece of fruit, 1 Nuka-Cola. Selection created. That was fun. Please collect the item from the machine. Didn't say that before, did it? Let's make drugs again sometime. So what else did I want to make? Poison? I don't have a scorpion tail. Might have one upstairs. Yeah, the body would have disintegrated by now. There was one scorpion up there. For poison. A doctor. Yeah, I don't want any more doctor bags. Yeah, we're actually good then. For now, anyway. Yeah. One stim pack, first aid kit, empty hypodermic needle, and poison antidote. Yeah, I'm good. We're good. So is this the area with that? Yes. It doesn't look like an elevator. It looks like stairs, like winding stairs. So that's that password they just gave me. Oh, can't forget to collect my super stim pack. Gosh. Everything's done. I'm probably onto 145 now, but let's just see. Flower pot just says it. Rusting elevator. Travels between levels. Makes sense. Oh boy. Oh boy. Wow. Interesting. Okay, special level. Gonna end it here. Stay tuned for the next episode, guys. Thanks so much for watching. EPA secret level. And always, seek adventure.